It's a place of brooding beauty. But this beauty has a brutal side. The shifting sands and treacherous tides of Morecambe Bay have claimed the lives of many unwary travellers over the centuries. For 50 years now, Cedric Robinson has been guiding folks safely across the 125 square mile expanse. He's the official Queen's Guide to the Sands.
It's a challenge every time, and I love to take on that challenge. I just have a love of the sands, and I must say, it wasn't the pears attracted me.
In fact, he's paid the princely sum of £15 a year. His is a post that was created more than 4.5 centuries ago. But so far, Cedric is the longest-serving incumbent. Over 5 decades, he's guided countless thousands safely across the bay. I joined him as he prepared for his final mass walk of the season. Cedric, what are the branches for?
Well, the laurel bushes to mark the safe route. You see, there are dangerous areas out there.
So you just basically have to keep on testing out what.
By
God! Whoa! This is squishy.
See how water comes out.
Yeah.
Right, you have to keep moving.
But presumably, if you stop moving, that's when you're going to have a problem.
The constantly changing landscape means that just because one route was safe one day, it won't necessarily be safe the next.
So, Cedric, having now worked out where the hard sand is, you've got your brobs, these branches, to mark out the route, yeah?
Yeah, well, we'll put one here for a start. This is on the breast. It's hard here, though, yeah. So I just use this half of this one.
And that'll stay hard, though, will it?
Well,
do you ever get tired of this scenery? You've seen it all, you know every inch of these sands.
I never ever tire of it. Every morning I get up out of bed, look through the bedroom window, and it's a tonic to the system.
At the age of 80, Cedric has no plans to retire just yet. His dad lived to be 102, so Cedric believes he still has many years left in him yet. Dave Guest, BBC News, Morecambe Bay.